have a proper web page, you have written some part to a web page, you have given a head tag, you have a title of your page, you have a paragraph within the body tags. This is where we can actually examine the structure of our page. As we spoke earlier, structure is where a opening tag is and where a closing tag is, and are they in a proper hierarchical manner? Are there properly closed tags whenever there's an open tag? So for each open tag, there should be a closed tag. So sometimes when we are doing troubleshooting of web pages, if they don't show up as they should or as we hoped for them to appear on our browser, we go ahead and often examine the structure of our page. Structure is, now the structure would not have been correct if it didn't have a closing head tag, because of which the HTML tag didn't close properly. So a structure is basically an opening HTML tag and then opening and closing head tags, and then opening and closing body tags, and then a closing HTML. In between, whatever other tags are there, they also need to be closed, otherwise it might disturb the formatting of your text, of your characters, of your images or links, but those are not compulsory. The compulsory part is to have opening and closing head tags, opening and closing body tags, and opening and closing HTML tags. If these are not there, this basically means that the structure of the page is not as it should be, and you have to do something to go ahead and correct it. So every time you write some HTML document, make sure you clearly keep an eye on the structure of your page. Make sure you close the tags properly so that it doesn't render in a strange manner on some different browser or on some other place when people are trying to visit your page.